A huge crocodile at a Florida golf club managed to tear a newly installed metal fence and pierce it very easily. A person named Matt Divitt shared a video of the crocodile on social media that garnered wide interaction. Florida's crocodiles are known to be highly active in spring and have been seen in the past climbing fences. Florida is home to about 1,300,000 crocodiles. And when a crocodile is more than 4 feet, about 122 centimeters long, it is considered a threat to humans.